Welcome back. American Idol Live. You vote, you decide. Live results tomorrow night, 9, 8 Central. Say hi to Chiquizzi, friends. Okay, buddy. Let's talk about song selection. So important. What was it like for you this week?
It was pretty crazy because, like, after the first time that I sang a ballad and kind of got tore apart for it, kind of had me shook on it. I was afraid to go back to doing that again. But then Bird, the voice coach, Matt, and Ricky talked to me and everything, explained to me, you know what, you got to follow your heart with these things, you know, and do what you feel is right. So
you didn't listen to them. And
so no, I paid attention for once and picked one, a song that resonates really deeply within me.
That's coming up. Following his heart in just a moment. First, let's go back in time and look at Lil Chiquizzi back in the day.
I was born on September 11th, 1985 in Los Angeles, California.
I don't really remember when I first started singing.
From the age of 3 or so, you know, he could hum some, you know, songs. I mean, he wasn't even talking that much.
I didn't quite know the words, but I kind of hummed the melody.
He was singing Stand By Me. He would just come to me and put his head on my shoulder and go like, oh, stand by me, and then we'll be laughing.
Growing up with Nigerian parents in America has always been really interesting. Nigerian cultural music was always playing in the house and hearing the drums and the guitar.
You know, we play the religious music and we play the love songs.
Very focused on faith and education.
You better go for your education and hold on to that.
Until when he got the first yellow ticket and we said, whoa, he is really serious. He must be doing great.
I always kind of just lived in the moment. So if I'm a kid, I'll try and be as happy as I can be being a kid. The same way now, I'll try and be as happy as I can be being an adult or whatever you want to call me.
Love Mama. Singing, if only for one night, here's Chiquizzi.
Let me hold you tight, if only for one night. Let me keep you near to ease away your fears. It would be so nice, if only for one night. Your eyes say things I'll never hear from you. And my knees are shaking too, but I'm willing to go through. I must be crazy standing in this place, and I'm feeling no disgrace for asking. Let me take you home and keep you safe and warm till the early dawn warms up to the sun. Oh, baby, it would be so nice if only for one night. I tell you what I need is of your love. Oh, baby, if only for one
Chiquizzi, what's up, dog? What's going down, baby? All right, so check it out. For me, it's interesting you following Saisha with that other oldie but goodie, Jim. Not that I like making comparisons, but for her, she moved it around and she made it at least younger feeling. This went back to a very old school kind of just, I don't know, man. I didn't love it for you, man. I didn't love this for you. It was very old school and like, It wasn't hip and cool. It wasn't that vibey Chakeezy that I love with all that energy, different. It was just kind of boring for me, dawg.
Oh, I disagree, Randy. I disagree. Yeah, you know, you are a throwback. That's what we say all the time. But it's a good throwback. And I do think that by you upping the tempo, otherwise being a very memorable Brenda Russell song, which Luther did, and I think that you did a great job. And I think that you did amazing with the textures of your vocals. You're a really great singer. So.
Hey, Chakeezy, I think you sang it well. Having said that, I thought the performance actually was very cheesy. You know, all the, you know, putting your hand into the audience, it's all very, you know.
But that's who I'm singing for. I'm sorry.
It's not actually Chakeezy. I'm going to pick you up on that. You're not singing it for them. You're singing it for yourself along with everybody else. Come on. And that's why people enter. It's true.
He gave love to the girls that were reaching out to.
Oh. What I was going to say was, is that you have to show originality. And I didn't see anything original other than someone trying to copy the original. And I don't think that's what you should be doing. I miss your personality now.
Exactly. We agree. Wow.
Thank you.
Chakeezy, America, you decide, you vote. 1-866-436-5704, or you can text the word vote to 5704. Don't vote until the end of the show. Good luck.
All right.
Headed into some downtime. When we come back, Brooke White sings The Police live.